When I was in graduate school and living in New York, I'd never gone deep sea fishing before. And it became a passion when I started fishing in the ocean. And so you really get to immerse yourself in nature and feel what the world's really like. It's great to be able to have that ability to just be surprised. Devices called Microwells were these plastic little plates, and they had 96 wells in them. And a number of years later, did the calculation. We had about 1,000 times as many wells as in one of these plastic plates. And each of the wells turned out to be 5 billion times smaller than one of these larger wells that was kind of the state of the art at the time. So we licensed the technology. We started a company called Illumina, and it's really had a huge impact in all different areas of research and consumers and healthcare. You now have the ability to look at individuals and see where their ancestry was, what genes predispose them to different diseases. And so all of these characteristics can be analyzed using these very high density microwell arrays.
As a scientist, Dr. Walt's innovations have revolutionized what is possible in the lab. As an entrepreneur, he continues to build businesses with equal skill.
The company grew beyond anybody's wildest imagination. It has a market capitalization of $54 billion. I realize as a scientist that the reason that you want to commercialize things is to make sure that they scale and that the world gets to benefit from those technological developments. So I think that the way to think about the single molecule array technology could be compared to fishing in some respects, because the way you increase your probability of finding fish is you turn your depth finder on. With the single molecule arrays that we developed, it's the same kind of thing. You increase the probability that they're going to be where you're looking as opposed to everywhere else. Occasionally you get surprised. Sometimes those surprises lead you in directions that are much more interesting. And so much of my career has been following those unexpected results, because that's how science is done. That really will nurture the future generation of discoverers, of inventors, and really of entrepreneurs.